Hi friends, welcome back to CADable. This is Engineer Ibrahim Omer, and in this tutorial we will learn how to align text on a curve in AutoCAD. I'm using AutoCAD 2024. If you are using a below version of AutoCAD or a future version of AutoCAD, you can still follow this tutorial. So let's go to AutoCAD. So let's go to here, new, and I will select this template ACAD, select open. Then I will put off these grids. So first of all, we will draw a reference line. Let's go to here, line tool. I will make a reference line having dimensions, let's say 10 units. And then I'll draw a curve. And I will use this one, start, center, end. I'll start from here. And then I will snap its midpoint. And then its endpoint. Now I will delete this reference line. So make sure your express tools are activated. Let's select this one, arc aligned. And here it will ask you select an arc or arc aligned text. So I will select this arc. And here I need to write the text that needs to be aligned on this curve. So let's say my text is, my name is Ibrahim. And I will select all text and I will make it bold. Here you can use these properties. Let's say text height, width factor, offset arc. And you can use these formattings as well. I will simply click here. Okay. Now you can see your text. Now I will select this text. Just right click. And I'll go to here, properties. And here you can modify these properties. Let's say I want to change this arc offset. Maybe I can use 0.7. You can see here. You can see on the screen. And let's say I want to make it thicker. So for this, I'll go to your text and I will change its width factor to 1.3. Okay. Or maybe one is enough. Also, I can change its height. 0.6. Okay. So you can play with these properties to change your text properties. You can delete this curve if you want, or maybe you can retain it as it is. Remember, I make tutorials, shorts, and most important and interesting part, I make quizzes and polls that not only enhance my knowledge, but your knowledge as well. You can participate to test your memory, learn new things, or maybe you can revise new concepts. So I'll see you in the next tutorial. And if you have any questions, any query, you can ask in comment section. Thanks for watching, and please subscribe to our channel for more informative and interesting projects. Thank you.